my sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. Upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. Impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. Thank you. There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Blank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, look out!
Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is pain.
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Property of Dragon. However, I welcome all beastmen. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Every flag for him or herself!
Hello, Stinky Hands!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Out of ammo.
I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
These are the rabbits Mr. Zircon lives for.
Thank you.
Zircon is here to kill.
Attention, intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this infobot, You've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention, the SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks! Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the sky, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Try upgrading your pixelizer. Isn't Raritanium awesome? I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Which planet should we go to?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Weapons here! I got weapons! Fully loaded!
Ratchet, perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Done.
Are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Maybe think about upgrading your pixelizer, huh? I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
subversive minds ahead.
The Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
You can find brains growing in egg sacs or in a fully...
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Zircon is bored.
Just a few more! tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
The telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it. Ever smell it? Telepathopus brain smells like cotton candy. Weird. Huh?
Find some nanotech.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Thank you. said to stand in one place as much as possible, and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Mr. Zircon has returned. Zircon is bored.
Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon has returned with with a vengeance. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure.
Oh, where's that last pad?
The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Sorry for what? Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Drek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. Locked and loaded!